is finally sanctioned. And the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and rents are low, but you know, I keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised. Nowadays I'm lost between two shores. It's fine, it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am not safe. To no one man. And no one heard at all. Not even the chance. Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king? And who became one? Well, except for the names and a few other changes, if you talk about me, the story is the same one. But I've got an emptiness deep inside, and I've tried